chica quiere. Esa chica quiere selfie, selfie, ella quiere beber. Pa' que el jefe se dé cuenta que aquí perdió esa mujer. Lo que quiere es enloquecer, ser la mujer que él quería ver. Esa chica quiere selfie, selfie, que yo parezca en él. Como que ella quiere, disfruta la noche, lo anormal. Creo que el novio teme que su relación va a terminar. Se da cuenta que no necesita alguien más.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel here, Miss Peru. Today I'm going to do a very huge Pretty Little Thing Black Friday wishlist haul. I'm gonna show you some of the items and then I'm gonna style them for you, and I'm just gonna review basically. The theme for today is going to be jumpsuits, very fall, winter, you know, with a lot of like events coming up and a lot of holiday parties and things like that. I figure what, you know, better way to create a styled theme video to show you some of my favorite picks from Pretty Little Thing this month. So without further ado, let's go ahead into the video and let's start. So the first item that I got, it's actually a two-piece item which you combine into a set. So it is a very shimmery, stretchy skirt piece here with a tie middle piece. It's like a scrunch piece, so you could adjust it to the length that you'd like. I usually like to leave it kind of, you know, long wise, but you could actually pull this and it just shortens the dress, so that's really cool. Like, I love that effect, especially in the backs. I usually see this in the back, but in the front is really sexy as well. So I actually styled this with the matching little long sleeve top, which is the same texture and little tie knot thing here as well. And it's really cool because your shoulders are very bare and it's very sexy, yet it has long sleeves, so you know this is like very fall themed. And I actually love the fact that like this glitter shimmer does not rub off. It's like all embroidered into the actual outfit, so it's very shimmery, very sexy, perfect for evening events and things like that. I'm gonna leave a code and a link down below in the description if you guys wanted to check that out. They're gonna have major Black Friday sales, so don't forget to check that out. I'll also leave it somewhere here in the video. But this is actually called the Shape Black Glitter Bardot Ruched Crop. So this is the crop. Then the skirt is called Shape Black Glitter Ruched Bodycon Skirt. So this is actually a US 8. So I'm ordering size 8 now. So can't wait to try this on. Because the size 10 actually fit me a little too big because I've lost a little bit of weight. So yes guys, that's for another whole video. But I'm super excited because I'm going down in size. Like drastically. This is also another piece that I ordered, which has nothing to do with fall, but I just wanted to have like a cute little sports bra, and this is their basically their little mascot themed, you know, what all their bags are and stuff like that, the infamous unicorn, and I just felt like I had to have it. It's super cute and I felt like, why not film in this today? So the next item here, that was the only set. Everything else is going to be straight up jumpsuits because I have already lots of dress videos and things like that. I wanted to just kind of do jumpsuits. I've been feeling jumpsuits. I kind of strayed away from it for a while and I was just like, oh my god, Pretty Little Thing has so many amazing jumpsuits this season. So if you want to, you know, not bare your legs and you want to have a little bit more cover up but still be cute and sexy and very fancy and stylish, then make sure to check them out. So this next set here, or piece, I'm sorry, it's like a very like velvety stretchy jumpsuit. And now the really cool thing about this is it's got a zippered back and a little cutout here in the middle. And it's super cute because, you know, it gives it a little bit of personality, but yet the velvet feel, just the color black, it's very, you know, classic and very sexy. And this is called Shape Black Velvet Cutout Unitard. Very cute, guys. I love this. So can't wait to try that one on. And you'll see that a lot of the stuff that I purchased today and ordered is actually off their Shape collection. So it's a little bit different than the Plus collection. The Plus size is a little bit sizes bigger. Shape, if you are a more voluptuous, curvy, but not yet plus size girl, then this Shape collection is for you. And I could shop either or, regular or Shape, but I chose, and I like kind of get directed towards Shape because I love like how it just hugs your body in all the right places. If you are just bigger up top and in your hips, like, it's just the perfect you know, complementary styles for you. So I go to that link directly. So I'll leave everything down below, like I said, in the description. If you guys want to check that out, use my code and my links. They are going to have huge Black Friday and holiday sales, so make sure you check it out. Okay, so the next jumpsuit, going back to our theme, is this very thick and luxurious long sleeve and long pants jumpsuit. It also has a cutout, but with a little tie knot front, and it's very, very cute. It's got a little button up in the back around your neck, so kind of gives it a lift, like a little halter lift. And it's called Shape Black Slinky Twist Front Cutout Jumpsuit. And guys, I can't tell you like how heavy and good quality this is. This is like very thick. Like, this is not cheaply made. This is very, very good. Like, it, I feel like I'm holding, you know, a $120 item. So yeah, this is super, super cute. And it is a long skinny bottom, so it doesn't stretch out into a flare or anything like that. So I just love this. It's super cute. I think to bring it out, you could use like a cute belt, so, you know, or even like a really flashy purse. But yeah, you're gonna see a lot of black in this video and this whole season, because this summer was all about neons. This fall is gonna be all about neutral blacks, silvers and golds, and animal print. So this next one is this cheetah crushed velvet little cheetah print jumpsuit. This is also a long skinny bottom, and this is really cute. I don't know how you call this little cup style here, but I've been loving it lately. It's because I lost a little bit of weight, like my boobs are actually sticking out more, and I feel like these little things like accentuate it in a way that is really cute and subtle and sexy at the same time. And look how adorable this is. So like, you have like bare chest and shoulders, but then you have like this cute little sleeve here. So I really like that little subtle feel. Otherwise it would just be like a tube top. Okay, so this one is called Tan Leopard Velvet Hook and Eye Detail Bardot Jumpsuit. So I guess the style is called Bardot. Very cute, and it is super stretchy. So that's one good thing about Shape. If you're gonna shop in the Shape collection, they pretty much have everything stretch for your curves. So that is why I love shopping their Shape collection. Staying within the animal print, I have this next animal print jumpsuit. This one is called Tan Leopard Print Wide Leg Halter Neck. So I ordered this. This is actually, what is this? Is this, I think this is leopard. I think this is a leopard print. So this is like a cheetah print, or one of them is cheetah, one of them is leopard. I'm not sure what the difference is. But this is a lot more orangey, and I loved it because I actually ordered it because of the halter, like tie neck top. But then the back's got this crisscross lace, which is absolutely sexy. So I would suggest styling your hair up and having like a bare back showing so you could see the style in the back. And look how cute it is. It does flare down, so it gives it a little bit more personality and style. So if you guys have any 70s parties too, like, this would be it. But even then, it's like classic. Like, I would style this so hard, like, for fall. Like, I love animal print for fall. I mean, you can't go wrong like year round, but for fall, like, these warm animal prints, it's like what's popping. So the next item, going back into black, is this luxurious, very thick, like ribbed. It's like ribbed all along the top to bottom. It's like a jumpsuit. And it's very classic. It's got a halter tie up, so that makes it a little bit more casual. But yeah, love this. And it's a skinny bottom. This one is called Black Halter Neck Rib Skinny Leg Jumpsuit. So yeah, it's ribbed. It's very textured on here. So it looks like almost business casual, but then bam, you get this halter top neck, which screams party, sexy, bare shoulder and arms kind of vibe. It does have a tie side, so if you want to squeeze into this, you don't have to break anything, you just zip down the zipper. But it is stretch, it is from the Shape collection, so you can't go wrong. And by shape, I mean, like, if you look at the back, like, they give a little bit more, you know, space here for your booty. Like, all this is the kind of saggy, I'm facing the back right now. And this is all like saggy extra lace, I'm sorry, extra fabric, and then the front is like all plain. So you are going to love this if you have a big booty. So that's why I ordered that. And then saving the best for last, one of the items that really kind of popped to me because I am going towards a lot of metallics for a lot of this season's holiday parties and stuff like that. You know, you've got Thanksgiving, all these Friendsgiving parties, a lot of birthdays. I'm a Pisces, so I'm friends with so many Scorpios. And then a lot of Christmas and then New Year's, you know, so metallics and glitter and, you know, all of this fun shimmer, I had to order. And the prettiest one that I found here in a jumpsuit version is this called Silver Glitter Mesh Plunge Jumpsuit. So this is the jumpsuit, guys, and it's so freaking sexy. It's a plunging neckline, so if you want to show a little bit more, because it is a jumpsuit, this has got it. You know, if you like to kind of show a little bit more cleavage, the sexy thing about it already is that it does have like a little bodysuit underneath, and everything else is translucent. It's like transparent. Very sexy. It's a little flare bottom. Everything is so glittery and sparkly. It's also stretch. A lot of these kind of items, you won't ever find them in stretch, but the fabric on here definitely stretches, and I love that because it's gonna cinch your waist and then stretch in all the right places, you know, to contour your body shape. And then it does have a zip up back, so you can just zip yourself in and out of it. Super convenient and adjustable spaghetti straps. So if you want to not wear a bra, like, you could actually use these straps to kind of just hold everything up. And I just can't wait to really try this on. I was thinking when I first saw it that, like, oh my God, I have to find like some matching, you know, undergarments, so I don't show all the goods. But then as I was taking a closer look, like, it already comes that with that included in a bodysuit underneath. So it's very, very cool that they actually did that for you. So you just have to kind of do your hair, your popping makeup, and wear some really cute sparkly silver shoes. And you'll be ready and set. You can dance in this. That's why I love jumpsuits, guys. I'm obsessed with jumpsuits because when I go to party, I'm not trying to stay there and look cute on the side. Like, I'm trying to get down and dance and have fun and not worry about pulling my skirt down or pulling my dresses down. So I love jumpsuits for that reason. So let me know in the comments below if you are more of a dress girl, a skirt girl, a jumpsuit girl, pants, you know, let me know what you guys like to wear for parties. And don't forget, I'll have all of the items in the description down below. and the coupon for your Black Friday sales. Make sure to check that out, and I'll see you on my next video, guys. Thank you so much for staying tuned on this video. I can't wait to show you more from my Pretty Little Thing shape collection picks. All right, guys, bye and happy holidays. Mwah.